More people's
spec ops.
Kill them all, Vampire. Oh shit. Not really sure how that happened, but sure, fine, whatever.
Oh, there is a lot in there.
One or two.
Oh, he's bleeding. Now he's dead.
He died.
Whee!
I think I see a... Oh, I do. Ha!
I'm sniping with a light machine gun.
Oh yeah? I'm sniping with a shotgun.
I'm Xbox Live! He will die eventually.
Yeah, he is dead. And he was hoarding a first aid spray.
Did you need it?
I picked it up, but I haven't used it.
No.
Got a room here, nothing in it.
Some of them are locked, so I guess like it randomizes. Some of them might be locked one time, sometimes they might not be.
As far as I'm aware, it doesn't randomize things like that, but it could be wrong. Hear more gunfire. Oh, it's because there's people out here fighting zombies. Oh, he's getting grabbed. Poor Bob. I'm helping by shooting him in the back. Then a zombie
can make things a little bit quicker on him. Are you using him as a human shield?
You would think a zombie would try and bite the wrist holding him, but... Whatever. That's right, shoot my... No, oh, don't spray zombie juice on my zombie. One of them's turning into a crimson head.
Is that just random that they crimson head or...?
Humans that have been... If they're infected, but as they die, I think. That's what does it. I killed that zombie with a bullet to the bottom.
Sure, why not?
I'm minding my... Oh, you can open this door.
Doesn't look like there's anything in here.
Another thing to watch out for is typewriters. There's three in the game and I've only ever found two. So...
Doesn't help that it's a bit dark.
It is a little bit dark, yeah.
But that works in a way if it forces you to play... in a lot darker than, like, you know, you could cheat and crank it up. Because that would take away some of the surprise element, you know?
Yeah. We see as we walk into a brightly lit room.
Oh, well, you do. It wouldn't let me walk in for a second there.
Oh. Smile, nod, carry on. Wizard did it.
Yep.
Oh, we're still doing the smile, nod, carry on thing that we did in Dead Island.
That's
anything
any...
with zombies.
No, I just apply it to any glitchy thingy. You could make the room darker anyway.
This must be Nicholas.
Are they gonna get up in a second?
Yeah, let's make it more difficult on ourselves. Let's shoot out all the lights. We're playing Splinter Cell.
I do look a bit Sam Fishery.
Yeah, you look a bit Sam Fishery if you had a breakdown and turned into a zombie. Your eyes are wonky, you don't talk properly.
Sam Fisher after a stroke. Oh.
Good. Now proceed to the right. Room and finish the
We
job.
Didn't destroy the things.
I just did a Spectre computer hack.
Oh. All right. So because you've got some kind of special ability.
I guess so. Something to the right.
Not really sure.
Okay. But you also woke up the zombies.
Small price to pay for being leap biscuits.
Can you open this? Oh, you can. Oh, and that's just back where we are. Everybody's dead.
As it should be.
Immediately we both turn and go the opposite way.
Yep. That's how it's done.
Well, I think we've been here before, though. Oh, yes.
Yeah, we have.
The first aid spray was here.
Where? Oh, wait, you got it, haven't you?
Yeah. Where it was, not where it still is. It's in my belly.
Quite a joke. In your belly, you're eating first aid sprays now?
Yeah, I'm not smoking it, that's illegal. Ammo here.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Nice. There's people up here, but I'm gonna try and wound them so that the zombies go mental.
Ah, you must have done, because I see that one going after someone. Yeah, they're getting gunned down, though.
There is a lot of spec ops up there. I'm gonna go up here and see if there's anything.
What about on the opposite side?
Data...
I made that one bleed, good luck with that.
A toilet.
Look at them all, bloody hell. Oh, and they just decloaked me. Ow, and now I'm bleeding.
Oh shit. Yeah. This one's up here.
Don't try it, zombie.
For some reason I can't aim over this, there we go. All left my neck of the woods and they're going around your neck of the woods.
No, I think they've retreated to the far side because the ones I were fighting ran. I was fighting.
I were fighting.
What the hell happened to my accent there? Hello.
Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, they're facing the wrong way. Daka, daka, daka.
Yeah.
Daka, 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 daka.
Yeah, you backstab them, you're good at that.
Sure, why not?
And now that you've distracted them, I've got him. Ah,
I got him.
I was going to Sam Fisher his ass, but better not.
That goes back to the Pandora Tomorrow jokes of sneaking up behind people and telling them that you're ever so lonely and stuff.
Yeah.
While holding them from behind.
Soft but firm.
Yeah. Puri puri.
Get over here.
Yes, I was investigating.
Records room located. Let's proceed.
Okay, zombie.
Evidence.
There we go, that zoning plan clearly evidence said the Umbrella located. Created zombies.
Let's yep.
Or something.
Yep.
Watch it burn.
Your zombie has pyromantic thoughts. Speaking of, there we go, sewage plan. No toilets for them.
Because obviously toilets and zombies totally connected.
This is a room that also makes embarrassment.
That must be a laser wire mine thing? Something.
Yeah, it is. And the AI usually just walks straight through them. Like what I just heard happen there.
Oh, I just shot it to trigger it so that nobody did that.
Is there any cameras in here? No. Don't you dare, AI. One more.
I think it might be down this way with like 100 mines.
Are you exaggerating?
Maybe.
No, it's here. I've done it.
Command. The evidence has been destroyed.
Brains.
Mission accomplished. Now let's get out of here.
Spectre, why are you talking about brains? No reason.
Covert zombie.
Both of our character names sound like consoles that long since died. Spectre and Vector.
Bertha.
What's that?
Nintendo Bertha.
Big and powerful. Camera. Right, we have to find five more. Oh yeah, look, a lock check. It's like, I shot that lock.
Oh, is that what those are?
Yeah.
I've seen them before. Yeah. Ugh. I think I'm already using a light machine gun. Yeah.
They are. No, in fact, let me take a light machine gun then. There we go. They were both heavily armed. Yeah, show the lights.
Ninja in the night.
I've been with that for ages.
Nikolai, what is the meaning of this? And why did you kill your
clonsies?
Terrible bit of exposition there. What's the meaning behind this? Oh, yeah, why did you kill your team? Just as
you were. Nikolai, hold your position.
Oh.
Hello! Or do they sound positive? Hello, I'm
with Hello! Lots of liquors. Okay.
Are they tugging you?
They were licking me.
It's hanging from the ceiling!
It's dead, but it's still hanging. Daka 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 daka. This is good fun for this situation.
It is. You know what? You can just deal with it. Oh, damn it. He grabbed me as I was cooking.
Yeah, knife and liquors.
Their weak point is the brain.
Really, like the best. Why is it you never saw this many when you played through the canon games?
I would assume because Leon would be fucked.
Like, proper fucked.
Well, I don't mean literally. Although there probably is a fic out there. No, never mind, come on.
Ew.
Yeah, the internet is a scary place. I think we can probably jump down now. Oh no, wait, no, there's still some alive. I'm out of ammo. Yeah,
Someone's like, do a dive off.
I would give that a 7.2.
Sierra would love this, being able to just trip all the time.
Oh. There's a lot more of them. Oh, and now everything's on fire.
Down to their front guard.
Oh.
I quite like that sort of flicker thing, and then the camera goes wonky. I like that.
Ow.
It's annoying, but it's good because it's
slash script, bastard. It knocks them off. And then I kick them in the groin. That's right.
The liquors have groins?
That one doesn't anymore. I'm a knife, knifing around. Hey, I'm gonna kick this liquor to death. Aw, his friend helped him.
Lots of them.
Oh, that grenade's gonna explode them right next to it.
I'm on fire.
Might make an tactical retreat towards the door that we needed the keycard for.
Oh, the keycard that I've got and I'm on the other side of the room from. Is that the situation we're in?
And now there's tons of liquors at the door.
Did they just keep spawning?
I don't know. I don't think there's any infinite spawns. But I could be wrong. Well, there's so many I'm getting constantly grabbed.
Feels infinite spawning.
I had to use my first aid spray as well, so you might want to get over here quick.
Where? Here?
Yeah. Hurry.
Get through the door. Just follow
them
through.
There's any kids present, we miss them, for sure. Hello, zombies. Oh yeah, we could just funnel them through, couldn't we? Zombies out here, though. I think that zombie just vanished. There's an ammo box here.
That's helpful. Killing them all. Why not? Do you get, like, points, XP or anything like that?
Yeah, and there is a minimum kill limit for an S rank as well. Oh, come on, that next snap animation had to be stolen from Gears. If you grab a zombie human shield, press X.
You're not coming back here to revive the...
I'm keeping zombies from flooding in.
Oh.
There's zombies out here. I'm sure just took bullet damage there. Oh no, it was zombie juice damage.
Zombie juice. Right, we should be heading your way now.
Spawn of zombies, I think, because they don't seem to be stopping.
Ooh. Stab him in the face. Lots of zombies.
I think our compatriots are being murdered by liquor still.
No, I brought them through here.
Oh, they tell no Bertha's. Bertha's in trouble. She'll be fine.
Perfect.
Nintendo Bertha. Just shut that zombie's hand off.
Wii.
Huh?
I said it's still better than the Wii.
Why would you even consider naming a console after a bodily function? I mean, that's like calling it the Sony Jizz.
That's...
Why is everything gone blue?
You're infected.
Brain!
I think you were
like true colors! How do I uninfect? Like that.
It's an antivirus spray. Or I can heal you with bullets.
I've used the antivirus spray, but my...
Just fun, you know, because I think these zombies aren't stopping. I think CR might be zombified as well, judging by the message you sent me. Either that or he's had a stroke.
I'm sure he's not just hungry for brains.
It's spreading, the hunger.
Yeah.
To shred, you say.
To shred, you say. Right, well...
I'm pushing on, because I don't think those zombies are stopping. But there's actually more of them here. Get out of my way.
Yeah, I think you're right. They just seem to keep coming.
If you hold X over a zombie as well, you stomp them. Oh, here's a typewriter I've found. One of the ones I've found. Very classic looking one.
What now?
Where I am now.
Oh, you're into the next room, right?
Yes. Typewriter! One of three, yes?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so. I've only ever found two, so that annoys me as well. There's a bit of hand and intel here. Oh, camera. God damn it.
Oh dear.
We've missed some because this is the end. Oh well, ready?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Oh, wait.
What?
It gave me an option to interact with the thing, but...
Oh, yeah, we haven't collected any data. I won't. I'll see no intel to report.
Alright.
Oh, we've got an S rank. Great. Yeah, because we've got S and everything. Oh, I got an S and everything. What did you fail on?
Items collected.
Oh, dear. That's because I stole too many of them. That's why.
We only just made the kill limit as well, because the kills was like, well, it was 75 and I got...
We only just made the time as well, just shy of the 35 minutes.
There
I don't wish to rub it in, but my score was much higher than yours. Obvious flex. Anyway, stay tuned for mission 3.
You can keep your E-peen, I've got a normal peen.